let's learn about Klaytn, a blockchain service provider and multi-chain solution aimed at integrating blockchain into legacy business infrastructures. The Klaytn blockchain provides a user-friendly environment for businesses to build and deploy blockchain applications with minimal fees. Klaytn refers to these blockchain applications as BAPs. Klaytn's network of networks connects separate enterprise blockchains to the central Klaytn blockchain network. It has a unique structure designed to provide long-term functionality, ensured security, and shared network effects of an enterprise-focused blockchain network. GroundX, the blockchain subsidiary of South Korean mobile platform Kakao, introduced the Klaytn testnet to its partners in October of 2018. In June of 2019, the Klaytn mainnet officially launched. Jason Han is the founder and CEO of Kakao and GroundX. He's a serial entrepreneur, and in 2007, he founded Nexer, the first big data and cloud computing tech startup in Korea. He also co-founded FuturePlay, an accelerator and investor focusing on tech startups. Klaytn uses public and private blockchain technology in a hybrid model. Public blockchains are used to keep data decentralized and to facilitate distributed governance. Private blockchains are used to improve scalability and reduce latency, as well as to secure sensitive data. KLAY is the native coin that powers the Klaytn blockchain, applications, and ecosystem. KLAY is used to pay for staking on Klaytn's proof-of-stake chain and for paying transaction fees. Additionally, KLAY is used as a medium of exchange across the various blockchain applications in the Klaytn ecosystem. The Klaytn Improvement Reserve is a reward-based system that uses KLAY to incentivize developers in the Klaytn ecosystem. By submitting proposals on community initiatives, applicants can be rewarded KLAY for their contributions. You're watching the video channel of MarketSquare, the new homepage for the decentralized web. Follow us and subscribe, join our Discord, and get your free account at marketsquare.io. See you next time.